So if you want to find the Wi-Fi password on Windows 11, there are two ways to do this. You can use Control Panel, or you can use commands with PowerShell or Command Prompt. Now, first, let me show you the easiest method that you can use to find the Wi-Fi password. And to do that, open the Start menu and look for Control Panel. And then we're going to click on Network and Internet. Then on Network and Sharing Center, we're going to click on Change Adapter Settings. And then just double-click the Active Connection. Click the Wireless Properties button. And then we're going to go to Security tab. And the password is under the Network Security Key. And you can reveal the password by checking this option. Now, if you want to export the password, you just need to select it. Then right-click on it and select the Copy option. Then you can just paste it on any application. Now, if you want to see the current password or a saved Wi-Fi network stored on Windows 10, you'll have to use Command Prompt or PowerShell. And to do that, we're going to open Start and we're going to look for the terminal. I'm going to right-click on it and select the Run as Administrator option. And then we're going to run this command to see all the profiles saved on your computer. And as you can see, I have two profiles saved on this computer. And if you want to reveal the password for a specific profile, we need to use this command. And in here, we just need to change this to the name of the actual profile. In this case, I'm going to look for the password on this network. And the Wi-Fi password is going to be under the key content. And that's it. Those are the two methods that you can use to find the password for a Wi-Fi connection on Windows 10. Let me know in the comments the method that you use. And remember to like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that yet. And I just hope this video was informative for you. And I would like to thank you for viewing.